GTA 5 Online, best cars to buy under $500,000. Planes, trains, and automobiles. Without autos, we'd have Grand Theft 5, and that's boring. Rockstar is giving us the most vehicles of any GTA game thus far. It's enough just taking a brief look at the name of the series to understand what role these transports play in the game. Almost each mission, objective, and game event in Grand Theft Auto 5 has something to do with vehicles. All vehicles in GTA 5 are based off of real-life prototypes. Usually, they have completely identical real analogues, but with different names, including brand, to avoid troubles with legal owners. Albany Emperor, for example, is just a renamed sedan Cadillac Fleetwood. We are quite sure that even the most versed Cars fans will be satisfied with the game. So, what vehicles can we steal or buy and recklessly drive through Los Santos and beyond? Today, let's look at the best cars to buy under $500,000. As you can see, 98% of our viewers are not our subscribers. We guarantee you will have fun on this journey of knowing games even better than before with gaming daily input. So don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel, because it's free. And comment down below your favorite car in GTA 5 Online. Number 10, Canis Camacho. Class, off-road. Price, $345,000. The Canis Camacho is an off-road vehicle featured in GTA Online, next gen, added to the game as part of the 1.42 The Doomsday Heist update on February 6, 2018. The Canis Camacho is a throwback to the glory days of the American 4x4, delivering the reliability of a pickup and the resilience of a small battleship without the compromise of aerodynamics. With a rock-solid chassis and the suitably Spartan interior of a real off-roader, look down on your friends from on high with the Canis Camacho. This vehicle can do an outstanding off-road drive even on 90-degree surfaces. The Camacho can be purchased from Southern SA Super Autos for $345,000, and it can be stored in the garage. This vehicle can be customized at Los Santos Customs. Number 9, Albany Buccaneer Custom. Class, muscle, price, $419,000. The Albany Buccaneer is a two-door muscle car featured in GTA 5. The Albany Buccaneer, despite being based on the heavy luxury coupe, is the highest speed of all the muscle cars, achieving about 198 miles per hour. The Albany Buccaneer is able to go through most corners without spinning out, and oversteer is quite minimal, which is surprising for a vehicle of its size and weight. Overall, the Albany Buccaneer is a solid muscle car where, despite having the highest speed in its class, has statistics that are common with the category. The Buccaneer Custom can be purchased from Benny's Original Motorworks for $390,000, and it can be stored in the garage. This vehicle can be customized by the Benny's Original Motorworks. This is a custom vehicle which can be obtained by first buying the standard Buccaneer for $29,000, and then upgrading it to the custom variant at Benny's Original Motorworks for a total of $419,000. Number 8, Dubuchy Rapid GT. Class, sports. Price, $132,000. The Dubuchy Rapid GT is a two-door luxury coupe and a roadster featured in Grand Theft Auto 5. The Rapid GT's design strongly resembles the Aston Martin V8 Vantage Roadster in the rear and main body of the car, and the 2011 Ferrari California in terms of the grille exhaust arrangement. The taillights are styled more to Aston Martin designs. The car is available in two versions that share the same name: a standard hardtop version and a convertible version with a soft, retractable roof. Both versions have their primary colors applied to the body and the interior stitching, although the convertible variant features secondary colored seat belts. The Rapid GT can be purchased from Legendary Motorsport for $132,000, and it can be stored in the garage. This vehicle can be customized at Los Santos Customs. Number 7, Lampadati Furore GT. Class, sports. Price, $448,000. The Furore GT is a luxury sports car featured in Grand Theft Auto 2. It returns in Grand Theft Auto 5 and Grand Theft Auto Online. The Furore GT is powered by a large engine, which outputs a large amount of torque. Its acceleration is relatively average for a sports car, falling in the middle of the pack. However, the top speed is very high, both for a sports car and in general. It's based on the Maserati Alfieri concept, most evident in its headlights, front bumper, grille, and overall body style. The front fascia layout also resembles the Maserati Gran Turismo MC Course. The Furor GT can be purchased from Legendary Motorsports for $448,000, and it can be stored in the garage for personal vehicles. This vehicle can be customized at Los Santos Customs. Number 6, Dubsta 6x6. Class, off-road, SUVs. Price, $249,000. The Dubsta 6x6 closely resembles the Mercedes-Benz G63 AMG 6x6, the 6x6 variant of the Mercedes-Benz G63. This vehicle is essentially an off-road variant of the Dubsta, where the chassis has been enlarged to accommodate the extra axle and has a higher ground clearance to make way for the bigger off-road purpose tires. The cabin features smaller rear quarter windows and compartment, while the rest of the car has a truck bed fitted with load bed roll bars as a standard. It's also equipped with skid plates on the front and rear. The Dubsta 6x6 can be purchased from Warstock Cash & Carry for $249,000, and it can be stored in the garage for personal vehicles. This vehicle can be customized at Los Santos Customs. Number 5, Dinka Jester. Class, sports. Price, $240,000. The Jester is a two-door sports car in Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, Grand Theft Auto 5, and Grand Theft Auto Online. The Jester now mostly resembles the 2015 Honda Acura NSX, with curvy features and distinct Japanese styling in both the bodywork and front and rear fascia. The headlights in the hood are derived from the BMW i8. The Jester can be purchased from Legendary Motorsports for $240,000 and it can be stored in the garage. Number 4, Gran Turismo R. Class, Super. Price, $500,000. The Turismo R is made up of many sharp curves and edges, giving it an aggressive appearance. This design is heavily inspired by the LaFerrari, featuring its front bumper and greenhouse area, as well as being a hybrid electric hypercar. The shape of the rear seems to bear some resemblance to the McLaren P1, while the diffuser looks similar to one from the Corvette C7. The Turismo R can be purchased from Legendary Motorsports for $500,000, and it falls just short of being one of the fastest supercars in the game. Acceleration is excellent, and there is a nice amount of wheel spin. Top speed is also very good, being as fast as the Zentorno. Because the car contains an electric motor, there is no loss of power during gear shifts. Number 3, Pegassi Infernus. Class, Super. Price, $440,000. The Infernus returns, retaining its renowned performance of high speed and acceleration. It is highly susceptible to deformation from high speed impacts due to its light body construction and rear mounted engine. Windshield ejection is also common due to the lack of substance in the front of the car. The Infernus is one of the best racing cars, but does suffer from understeer during high speed turns. However, the mid-engine configuration makes it unlikely to break down or be set aflame from front end collisions. It is also good at performing quick J-turns. The design of the Infernus is based on the Lamborghini Murcielago, Lamborghini Diablo, Pagani Zonda. The Infernus can be purchased from the Legendary Motorsports for $440,000. Number 2, Coil Voltic. Class, Super. Price, $140,000. This is one of the fastest cars in GTA 5. With incredibly fast acceleration, beside its speed, the absence of noise when you accelerate is almost frightening. Funny how you can almost feel acceleration with a Coil Voltic, since his power is almost uncontrollable. It is the fastest accelerating supercar in the game, and is tied with the Rapid GT. The disadvantages of Voltic are in the mishandling compared to other vehicles in its class, and it is lightweight. You can almost instantly be pushed off the road by heavy vehicles, such as Entity XF or Truff Raid Adder. The Voltic also has a very low speed for a supercar, the lowest of all the supercars in the game. The Voltic can be purchased from Legendary Motorsports for $150,000, and it can be stored in the garage. Number 1, Invitero Coquette. Class, Sports. Price, $138,000. The Invitero Coquette has perfect performance for a sports car. The car handling is excellent, and it has a great top speed to go along with the above average acceleration, possibly the best in its class, due to its high traction balanced with medium weight. the car grips the road very well and rarely ever spins out. Although it isn't bad by any means, the Invitero Coquette's acceleration could be considered its main weak point. The Coquette can be purchased with or without a roof. However, it is possible to remove or add a roof at a mod shop. Color distribution was changed, where the primary color is applied to the body and the stitching on the seats, while the secondary color is applied to the part of the hood and on the roof. It uses a set of wheels identical to the S-Racer sport wheels, wrapped in low-profile tires. The Coquette can be purchased from Legendary Motorsports for $138,000 only. Guys, that's pretty much it for today's video. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. Now, if you could drop a like, that would of course be highly appreciated, and it helps a lot. And if you haven't yet, subscribe to my channel. Make sure you do, because we upload the latest and greatest Grand Theft Auto 5 content. So, as always, guys, thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time.